91 of Heath Hindman for the final position. Kane Hickman, oh, and around he goes here on the front stretch.
Jeff Hemby Jr. back to third. Jimmy Mosley out of shape. Makes contact. And oh, they stack him up in turn number three. Oh, we got caution and they stack him up. And Brown going to look to the outside of Reams, but Reams will keep him behind him for the moment. Brown looks to the inside of him down into turn three. And Reams is going to spin and come down the racetrack and collect two more.
You got four stops.
Series points lead. Sean Flannery was leading series points coming into tonight's action. Radloff out of shape, and Dustin Duncan has spun the 21 down in turn number four. Caution, flag is out.
So in 11 seconds, still in the track. Oh, and around in turns three and four to 83 goes. But 18-year-old Trey Wood of Noonan, Georgia in second, trying to hang on. Mark Dowdy and Mitch Thompson. Oh, Trey Wood! Hard hit on here on the front stretch. Caution out.
Hey, the caution gonna fly. Caution is gonna fly, and whoa, brake check. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Hang on, hang on. No, we're going to spin it out anyway. The caution going to fly. Line into third place, driving that number 22, Clay Goodman.
Oh,
oh no. Ah, car off into the fence.
Yeah, right here on the
Clay Goodman.
Oh!
Oh no! Ah, car off into.
He comes out, ladies and gentlemen, and appears that he may be okay. Might have gotten rattled a little bit there. That was a pretty tough hit. And a pretty solid rollover. Up! At the stripe, Travis is holding on to this thing. And oh! Oh, man. Let's... Cheryl.
But Vic Hill continues to lead the way out in front of this one as we'll have 28 complete, a quarter left, 25 remain. Out of shape up in turn four.
Booming. Booming Galloway hard into the wall.
And the five car of James Cold of Sevierville, Tennessee. Good top five rounds. We come back to green. Big pile up on the start. They race into turn number one down the back straightaway. We'll go. And problems again over in turn number one. Yellow is out. Racing down into turn number one, it'll be Will Carey. He'll jump to the leader. Comes Jewel to the outside, down the back straightaway. Problems, it's Eli Kick.
Second, here comes Crabtree looking to the outside. Vic Hill in the mix as well. And Donald McIntosh going to lead him through on lap number one. And we've got four cars tangling here on the front straightaway.
Larson's in the mix. Oh, goes around a 79 machine. The number 42. Jumping up to the high side. We got one around in the middle, three and four. They'll complete this lap.
G.R. Smith. Oh, my. First and second. Third, Mark Whitener up in the mix as well. Whitener looking to go to third. He gets completely sideways, and caution's going to wave.
Up and we got a spin back there.
Fish hook out on the spoiler of the 116 and reeling him in right here. Oh, they spin into second place. McIntosh makes contact with the lap car.
And Seawright. Oh, and around goes two or three of them over there. Josh Began, oh, and around goes the 15 of Hogan. That 27 car was as close to spinning out as you can get right there without spinning out. Oh, and little contact between the 66 of Taylor Cole and the 27 of Chris Whaley. The 17 and the 14 battling back there at the back of the pack, and Booger Brooks is coming up on them right now. See if he can dive down underneath them and make it work. And we got
green waves, and here we go. Top four going on to the main event, unless they got a series provisional. Everybody else going to transfer the trailer and be done for the night. Farrell Skelton going to go around, and they've stacked him up in turn number three. Knuckles trying to work to the inside of Ogle to grab that third spot, but we got a caution. Caution is out.